Location.
Gorica pri Slivnici.
School.
Osnovna šola Slivnica pri Celju.
Back to school.
With Radio SI.
We have a girl and a boy. What are your names?
I'm Sarah.
I'm Jean.
Nice to meet you. Do you like early classes like this one?
Not really. I'm still sleepy.
What about later on? Do you wake up?
Yeah, kinda.
Okay, what about you, Jean?
Yeah, I like the
morning.
The early hours?
Yes. I'm not too sleepy.
So would you say you're a morning person then?
Yeah.
What time do you usually wake up?
At about 6 o'clock.
And then you have to walk to school, or how do you come here?
I go by car.
What about you, Sarah? How do you get to school?
Usually my mom drives me here.
And how do you like it here?
It's nice. We have a lot of fun here.
What about you, Jean? What would you say about this school?
I like it.
Okay. Are you ready to do some describing to your fellow friends?
Yeah.
Listeners, get ready to dial.
Get ready to guess.
It's red and little.
It has a round shape. It's soft.
It's healthy. It tastes okay.
Yeah, sweet and sour maybe.
You can eat it.
It's a vegetable. It grows in garden. We can make salad out of it.
And sauce, ketchup. If we step on it, it will smash.
I like them because of the taste. I slice them and eat them. It's good to eat them fresh. Fresh.
Ja, če bi tukaj ohranili samo en opis, bi skoraj povedali vse, tako da če ste dobro poslušali, ste najbrž našli tisto, kar so skrili osnovnošolci v Slivnici pri Celju, kjer je bila naša Lidija. Za majico Radia SI seveda potrebujemo tako angleško kot slovensko besedo. Majico vam pa damo samo, če je še nimate. Torej, če še nimate naše majice, potem ste dobrodošli na nič 2 42 nič 815. In nekomu so očitno namigi bili zelo blizu. Lepo zdrav komu.
Dobar dan. Jakob tukaj.
Jakob, iz katerega konca se nam oglašate?
Rače.
A pri vas radi oziroma uporabljate kaj to, o čem so govorili osnovnošolci iz Slivnice pri Celju?
Ja, moja žena na vrtu.
In kakšnega?
Lepega, rdečega. Zdaj je že skoraj rdečen.
Lepega, rdečega. Kakšne oblike je?
Tak, podobno jabolko.
Aha, bolj okrogla ste. Tudi včasih kakšne srčne oblike.
Ja, tudi včasih se najde kakšna mutacija.
In kako ga vi najraje jeste?
V solati.
V solati. Kaj daste na solato?
Včasih kako feto, bučno olje.
Tako da je potem to ena super harmonija okusov, ne? Tako, kot danes veliko krat slišimo. Dobro, povejte torej, kaj je tisto, kar smo skrili?
Slovensko je paradižnik, angleško pa tomato.
Tomato, tako paradižnik, to je tisto, kar smo skrili. Poslušajmo še rešitev, če je to res to.
It's tomato.
You think it's right?
Yes. Tomato!
Okay, yeah.
No, v Račah, torej, kot ste slišali, tomato oziroma paradižnik tudi raste in kmalo bo rdeč in v Rače gre tudi majica Radia SI. V redu?
Super.
Ja, lepo se imejte, hvala tudi vam.
Nako, dio.
Back to school.
With Radio SI.